Last time on Wing Commander 2. I can't remember where we were in Wing Commander 2, but we're gonna fly the next mission anyway. Before I start this, I'm just gonna say this as a caveat. I cannot for the life of me pull off an appropriate French accent for Angel. I know that I F it up every single time. I don't know why it is, but I just naturally veer towards Eastern European / Russian Ukrainian instead of French, which is not what I'm attempting to accomplish. So there it is. So Robert, fermez votre bouche quand vous parlez avec moi. Let's move this thing right along here. Before we begin, I wish to make a statement. You've all heard about the death of Specialist McGovern. Some of what you've heard is true. McGovern was murdered by a spy. A traitor. Who is broadcasting important data to the Kilrathi. We have reason to believe the traitor is a fighter pilot. That is why the security team searched all the pilots' quarters this morning.
Is that why Stingray isn't on the flight roster today?
There will be no loose talk on this subject, Major. Stingray will return to duty tomorrow. With all that out of the way, let us get down to business. In a few minutes, the Concordia is jumping into the Goran Kar system. Reconnaissance near Niven indicates that the Kilrathi moved into the Niven system. But their real target is Goran Kar, the rogue Kilrathi colony that joined the Confederation 10 years ago.
Angel assigned scout wings to clear a route from the jump point to Goran Kar. Your assignment is the last.
Tainage, you're back on your ferret for this one.
Oh, good.
You'll be flying a wide scout pattern to the Concordia's port side. Pilots, you are dismissed.
Flight deck, TCS Concordia. As Tainage hops into his toilet paper ship. It's not even Charmin, it's some cheap, shitty, crappy toilet paper. Bloody hell. One second.